Gerd, what happened with the subways? Well, at least he's doing some good, I guess.
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while.
Maybe he retired and left the work in hand. That's what
happened. He seems irresponsible.
Anything turned up?
Robberies were reported up north by a guy named Caleb Ward. Could be connected.
There's always something wrong up there, though.
Figure out where they took her. Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown? Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Radio, Chinatown. Woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move!
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah! The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
We'll lose him on the bridge!
to get that trunk open.
Please, help me!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to... But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR, near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir.
Yankee! Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that. I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies?
Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
Who do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space. Gonna run drugs out of them? Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with him. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Napkin holders?
Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down. Harlem 1. Alpha guy is working for Mystery Boss? 0. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. Need a green container, white star.
Mm.
now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's Spider-Man! Get him!
For real? More of you? Your boss gave you rocket launchers? This guy's serious. Not letting you guys run a bunch of nice people out of business.
So let's get some supplies.
Why you gotta shut down a barbershop? We need them. I am so ready for you guys to be out of Harlem. This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet. Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. Done us good, Spider-Man.
Hey, I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome! Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade. But I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, and how strong is your ASL? She's deaf.
I'm conversant. I got an A- last semester.
Cool. Talk later.
Hey friends, some news. Feast North, the satellite branch in Harlem, is shutting down. Details on why are spotty, but I've heard that a flood made the building unlivable. If you're able to donate money, time, blankets, or food, it would really help the people who will be displaced by this. Today's advice, lining your trash can with paper will help absorb spilled liquids. I suggest using one of J. Jonah Jameson's books. Okay, bye!
capsules in that tree planter. He used to sneak up here to stargaze. Never saw one until the 2016 blackout. Then, wow, sky was full of them.
I'm stuck again.
Found it. Finn was always checking out books before she finished her last ones. She even grabbed mine when I wasn't looking. Said it kept her brain sharp. Don't think those guns are for paintball.
Crap! Spider-Man! Ditch the stuff!
I know Spidey got me equipped for this.
Stop, criminals! It's a bad day to make a noise!
Come on, kid, let's play!
You're going!
Be more subtle next time! Or, you know, just don't do crimes! Finn loved coming here. Said it was a good place to think. Piece of cake. Kidnapping squad down. Man, we love the look of this museum. Had fun hiding this one like it was part of the architecture.
Oh my God. What is wrong with you?
Jackpot. Oh, football league. I mentioned to Finn one time I was into soccer, and she went all impossible mission to steal this from an exhibition match for me. She'd do anything for her friends.
Another crime report. Weapon steal.
Hey, y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe.
happening near you.
The stock in half of New York is...
Crap! It's Spider-Man! How'd he find us?
Not today, burglars.
This is not cool!
Should abandon your life for crime. You're not good at it.
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki. Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Or the dumb stuff they've confiscated.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Check RX-22. No response. Nearest unit, check his last known.
Power.
after us, of all people.
Check RX-22. No response. Nearest unit, check his last known.
Yes, sir. I'm on it.
These underground kids don't stand a chance.
Out for the count. I gotta shut down this lab. Whatever it takes. That's everybody. Time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Please don't come to life, BBX on armor. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though. What kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be. Not because of Jared,
He's actually doing a fine job here, James. No, I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of savior. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is, it doesn't matter if you think Spider-Man is good. It doesn't even matter if he thinks he's good. What matters is that every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's there. Or now, his protege is. Ask yourselves, with all these crises we face, can we really afford to deal with twice as many? And where will it all end? Spider-Woman? Spider-Punk? Spider-Pig? Oh! While I vomit at that thought, enjoy these important messages from our fine sponsors. Oh!
One summer, we got way into space travel and started freeze-drying our favorite foods. Bacon, egg, and cheese bagel. Total fail. Red bean ice cream was not bad, though. Someone's gonna get hit in that crossfire if I don't stop it.
Guys, how about we all agree you're both wrong? Cool?
Does Rhino intentionally stretch you like evil soldiers from the future, or is it just a happy accident?
I can't shoot him if I can't save
you! You've got nothing, Spider! You're mine now!
Side shootout stopped. City protected. Skyline wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here. Man, time flies. Nice! Concert tickets. Finn convinced me to go with her. I went ready to hate it, and wound up buying 3 CDs and a t-shirt. Dazzler and Lila Cheney for life.
Marked a robbery for you. Prisoners are holding up a store.
Open the red!
That looks like a robbery by some rap prisoners.
We're not moving back to the raft, Spider-Man!
Gross! You escaped a prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Bad call.
He's winning!
Gonna be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
I've gotten 5 calls about me losing.
Our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top. We always wonder what stuff like Thor's hammer was made of, and invented our own imaginary elements to explain it. Finn.
Honor welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on the show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right, we've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice. One highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics? You and the horse you rode it on!
Well, okay, I admire your conviction. You're a man who's not afraid to pay a fine in order to make your point.
Fine? What do you mean? Jared, how much? Do your editing thing, quick!
Close worksite, kid. Get out of here.
I'll have to sneak around those workers to grab that capsule. Parts from the first PC we built. I used it for gaming. Finn used it to help an ESU Alzheimer's research team. Both good uses, I'd say.
Hey, workplace safety laws. You can't be here. What?
Hey, crap! It's Spider-Man!
How'd he find us?
Not today, burglars.
Stay out of my business, freak show! Going down, kid!
He's up!
He's picking us off!
And I better not see you trying to break in again.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounded good.
Ugh.
Got another crime report. Weapons deal.
I'm sure that weapon steal is totally legit.
What we said on the
but I should check it out anyway.
You'll pay me what you want.
Why can't you sell something nice? Like stickers!
Let's go!
Or pizza!
Time to teach you a lesson! I beat up scrawny punks like you yesterday!
Just don't do it again. Cool? Genki, I'm at the Boxing Lab in China. Can you access their security?
You betcha.
Not here. Other room? Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Let's see what we've got here.
Say to me again.
New form isn't dangerous.
Nope. See? I sensed your hesitation. They think our clean energy is too good to be true. You need to prove them wrong.
I promise you, new form isn't dangerous.
See, you're still not getting it. The words don't matter unless I hear the belief in your voice.
New form isn't dangerous.
I tell you what. You take this recording, okay? And you're going to practice in front of your mirror. And you're going to do it again and again and again and again and again. And you're going to convince me tomorrow.
Genki, you ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form, you know, makes me sick. I've read about Chernobyl, 3 Mile Island. It's not that different.
I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Is me wrecking it.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming Newform gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That's not working better in my head.
I got it. Once again, Newform's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
He can't take much more!
What to do.
Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package. So get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and... You've been waiting for it. Complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless Newform wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Damn good thing we have the new Spider-Man. That's right, no censoring. That is how real we're... Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going through a rough patch since Roxxon moved in. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout-out from me on your favorite social and donate...
Numbered and still came out on top. Bingo.
After we won that science enterprise, Finn got way into space exploration. Dreamed up this moon transport. Standards are safe. Time to head out.
Capsule. Used to be a dump. But I'm glad that after seeing it in the Olympics,
Finn got crazy good at table tennis in like a week. Her spin game was unreal. Could put the ball wherever she wanted. Girl is agile as heck. That's a little. Yeah.
Someone saw a weapons deal going down nearby.
Hey, Genki, I'm at another rock on lab.
Let's shut down another reactor.
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
I'm inside. How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Doors down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty. Almost there. Need to charge it. Generator's powered. I don't think it did anything.
Can you see any power relays? These are getting there. Keep connecting them. That did it. Overriding the lock. Done.
What is this?
Your personal vocal scrubber. Tuned to your voice and scrambles any recording devices within 10 feet.
And you made this for me because...
Well, you're an outspoken member of the company and,
I'm gonna go ahead and stop you there. I... can exercise self-control. It's everyone else who you need to be scrubbing. You got me?
Reactor's down on the main floor, just ahead.
Man, I thought that environmental impact report was gonna kill us.
We got friends on city council.
That rock zone's a leader nervous about the election coming up.
You want to watch a bunch of heads explode? Walk into a board meeting and mention the election.
Out for the count.
Bet Krieger didn't like that.
Not one bit. He's got friends on the bubble. They shut down the article and blacklisted the journalist.
Good thing, too, or the new form project would be over.
Here, take five.
That'll leave a mark. Once all the reactors are in, people will stop complaining.
Another one bites the dust.
Check, RX-57.
Okay. Have to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else and shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of new form. This isn't gonna give your kids three eyes or something, is it?
I have to shut this place down. Never. Gets easier.
Lab's powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Might be something useful in that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh? Well, it'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down because of an ill-timed leak. Information security is vital to our survival, so from here on out, we'll need all employees to surrender phones, laptops, any other communication devices upon entry. Cool? Good. Remember, we're here for you.
I saw a vent up there. Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
You know, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
We'll figure out a way to expose Roxxon, without going the underground route.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon. Hit a time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, how they're doing repairs on it. Let's go! Levitating fountain trick. Voila! Finn loved these scratch art pads. Said it reminded her that no matter what something looked like on the surface, there was always more going on underneath.
Man, great news. Shutting down those Roxxon labs put a serious dent in their reactor production plans.
That is great news.
They may not be done for good yet, but we just saved a ton of people. Celebratory hot dogs are on me next time I see you.
I'll take it. Thanks, man. Came out on top. Nailed it. Finn upgraded her swim goggles with sonar and a heads-up display. She never could stand losing to anyone, especially me. Time capsule should be out on those pylons. Finn was fearless hopping off those back in the day. Gotcha. We gave copies of our keys to each other so we could hang out more. Ended up just hiding messages in each other's rooms.
don't think those guns are for paintball.
40%.
Don't let him leave! He saw everything!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, guess I had to stop you.
Got Spider-Man lined up!
Friendly neighborhood user just spotted a weapons deal going down.
Friends, small businesses are the backbone of America. They have no greater champion than J. Jonah Jameson. But they have an enemy. Chains in Harlem. Here to tell us about it is the proprietor of local restaurant Underwear. Buenvenidos, Camila.
Screw this!
Slow down! We can talk it out! Or not! Stopped in progress. Good work, me.
Why do I ever drive in this city?
Roxxon Zero? Spider-Man? I lost count. I so freaked out when we hit a time capsule in this cave? The place still gives me the creeps. Mom made this piqué hot sauce for Finn's birthday. Abuela's recipe, I think. Finn put it on everything. Always said, if it doesn't hurt, you're not doing it right.
Friends.
Hey, man. I don't think I ever told you about the time capsules me and Finn hid around the city. Anyway, I just found them all. It really threw me for a loop.
Oh, were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No, it just reminded me how simple we thought the world was. Planned out she had her life. First she saw global warming, then world hunger. Next was curing cancer. And before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah. Things are different now for both of us.
Gotcha now! You're a dead man!
Morales, never thought I'd see you again. Welcome back, buddy. Remember, in this challenge, the only way to score points is to grab, spin, and hit. So, one time, I put this old satellite dish to toss at a bad dude's face, and I hit. The satellite dish scrambled like a prisoner, and then it sailed, like, all the way to me. I told MJ, she thought I was full of it. So I dragged her to the same building, pulled out the same kind of dish, spun around, threw, and the thing dropped like a lot of fish. MJ laughed so hard that she passed out. Yep, old buddy Tegan's a bit of a cupcake.
He's gotta tell me where that building is. I wanna see if I can fling a dish to Queen.
Spider-Man, if I ever saw one. Nailed it!
Yeah! Gotta throw that in my dumpster tomorrow.